That's a good persona name. That's like my first FA right there. That's a good persona name. Bird got one.
My first FA. Oh,
I missed this.
I missed this too.
Oh, I missed this. This is crazy. There we go.
All right, looks like we got tons and tons more people filtering in, but we're going to get started in just a moment here. Just a moment here.
All right.
Can we get some exercises going with the crowd? Okay?
Oh, with the crowd.
So I know y'all maybe just had dinner, or you're going to have dinner after this. So everybody can shake. I just want you to shake it out.
Shake it out.
Shake. I see people not shaking. I see people whose names I know that aren't shaking, and I will call you out and have the camera focus on you.
Why did you do that?
Just because you're sitting back there doesn't mean you can't shake. Come on, get those jitters out.
Oh, my arthritis.
All right.
I saw
and
that.
Now, everybody, we're going to slowly raise our hands, and when we get to the top, we're going to go, woo, okay? All right, here we go, and we're raising our hands. Wow, I missed having this amount of stupid power.
Power?
Yes, this is
power.
That's
right, cats always have power, that's right.
I'm a cat.
That's how my brain works. Right, cats?
That's what that's like.
Yes. None of that.
Uh-oh. They're already doing that to you.
I know. I have a plan for that.
Oh, do you?
I do, actually. You know what? Let's start it off with that, okay? I have been thinking for 2 years now. Dab for Gale meme.
Okay.
I hate it so much. I really don't like it. It upsets me.
Wait a minute.
I don't like dabbing.
Don't dab. Turn around.
I don't like it. Why are you telling me explicitly to not turn around? Yeah, AB's with me. AB gets me.
Oh, come on.
But I do have a challenge. If someone in this audience, right now, right here.
They were loving it.
I love it.
They were loving it. And thank you again for coming out and helping our
on punking and whacking, and I really like walking too. I really look forward to seeing what you guys do.
Hello, my name is Remix. I've been dancing for about 10 years now. Been helping with dance events since 2012, and just want to help keep things going and support all the other dancers.
Thank you.
Hi all, I'm Theum. I'm a vice chair here at Furfest. I've been dancing for about 15 years. I'm amazed.
He's none other than Sweet and Sour himself. Give it up!
What up?
All right, we gotta get up. Ready? You go first, Sweet.
Oh. Cake and niggas got something to say. What they can say to my face. Got this little baby one.
Yeah! Hey! All right, good job, baby. Let's get Twitch out on the floor. All right, DJ, kick it.
Too sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame, yeah.
that you had this far. Wish you don't know who the Lord is me. I'm a ride or die, no need to eat. I'm gonna belt it, drop it, dust it, pop it like a shootout. I pull them panties down, it's smiling like they got the food out. I hop up on their face and make my hips go like a luau. I show you I'm a gangsta now, baby, if you shoot out. Hit the kill switch, like all that problems in my life I gotta deal with. Like I'ma take a bottle on you real quick. Hey, I ain't scared, I'ma punish. I ain't shy, but you want it cause I been in.
Thank you.
But all right, up next is D-Dog.
All right, flex up, catch up, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, catch up, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, catch up, big bands, whoa, whoa.
Doing 30. been something different. I mean, you already know, you know, nigga really is from the block, though. But you ain't never heard shit like this for the life of fuck.
Yeah.
All right,
okay.
Young fly nigga with a cap, I feel like Lucci, man. I wish I was making blue leg like the movie.
first opened up the gate. I closed my eyes and my prayer, you stole my plate. Nigga died drowning in the water trying to hold my weight. fish, smell like fish. Five,
¡Gracias! right, DJ, oh, you
competition.
I remain at the top like the sun. And I burn whoever coming to chambers of torture. I caught you. You should have bought you. Neighborhood to support you. No one in my path will stand. Under pressure, the wrath of the swift man. You name the date, the grounds will be neutral. Speak your peace, the feel is mutual. We can go topic for topic. Whenever I drop it, try to stop it. In other words, what the brother heard, you try to catch it. But what occurred, but too much weight for one brain to take. Try to concentrate, maintain, and elevate. From gram to ounce to pound to pound. The matter of weight can't hold my mind down. Limited damage, I do away with no time for fun. Cause I don't play with competitors. It's only one when I'm done.
And more. Competition. Give it up, give it up.
All right, judges. In 3, 2, 1.
Over to the other side. Please help. Hit it, DJ. She been looking for it, I'm waiting too. In my imagination, I be all about you. I know you got that paper, but we hop in too.
Come on.
One.
Oh, there you are. DJ, take it.
Polishing that down. Sword, you know what I'm saying? Polishing the sword. I'm in for that man. I get in the streets. I'm in the hands up. All right. Now, listen, I'm with the killers. I'll see them shoot up. They treat my hair. Everyone wanna be kings, but niggas too soft. See, we ain't got fair skin. We took the job, need to walk for the low. Had to do us some color keratin. I need a squint through some of your wig. Need no intentions in here. None of your bitch don't care about my kids. Street a little bit like a serpent. Buy a new crib cause I need more space. I'll come on new shit to tip it back. Only them niggas to see what I saw. Take a walk on my shit. They feel me.
Don't sweat the technique.
with my late youth in 86. With a melody and presidents mix. And I was staying on strong and refused to mess. And I still make hits and beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. Underground sound, pop, face the streets. MC wanna be in the booth for keeps. When they sweat the technique.
5, 4, 3, 2.
give it up, man. Give it up.
All right, all right. Judges in 3, 2, 1. All right, and so can you see that?
Back with the Remus. These boys now. On a futon, I'ma give it that penis. When this shit's done, I'ma fill it with greenness. Like Gilbert Arenas, shoot my shot, I'm still with the demons. Ooh, I keep it thorough. I got 5 chicks in New York, that means one in each borough. I'm in the pocket like girl. When I'm back home, no, they treat me like Robert De Niro. Took her to talk about butter and churl. Took her home, gave her the cinnamon swirl. I left it in, now I got them 1 euro. Zeros on zeros on zeros. That's what my bank account balance say. I got a check from the shoe company, now I do anything the New Balance say. I bought all the plates to get out of state. I got me this shorty from the U.S. Said I'm in town today. She said she coming over and she down to stay. I got a hit, she been playing that shit. So when she pull up on me, I know what she about to say. What's poppin'? Brand new whip just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshin'. I'm spittin' this, but they locked in. My body got rid of them toxins.
Callin' my bitch, tell her bring me that noggin. Brain real good, she's stylish. I like a thing with no mileage, you going no college. Call me the baby, no pilot. I'm real creative and stylish. Spendin' my dinner, I send a hit, make a spinner. And I just flew back from L.A. on the jet. Yesterday I go back and forth like I play tennis. I fuck with your girl, I'm big boy, still on a big boy. And then I'm you kick. And now I got some money, wait, y'all just do it. I said, don't get bored, what you say?
Everybody. I'm still learning my left and right at like almost 40, so.
Judges!
Okay, and judges! In 3, 2, 1!
Sweet Sour!
Sweet and Sour! All right. But let's give it up for all of the dancers. That was a battle of fantastic people, and as we're gonna do that, let's say
Hey, did you guys like that battle?
Yeah!
That
was crazy.
You know what else is crazy? You remember that piece of paper that we got? Well, it's got wet. So I don't know. We can't explain it. We're too stupid.
Yep,
we're too stupid to. No, well, we're going to have a pro. We're going to have a pro explain because we can't read good. No, I'm not. I read good bad.
Take the paper, dang it.
Alright,
so.
Hey.
There you go, there you go. Give it up for us!
Did you?
Dancers that scored 7 points, finalists, can we get you on the floor?
Let's get all the
can we just
get
give you guys a round of
applause? Man, that's a hard battle. Woo! Alright.
So, in this sense of time, you guys can go to the bathroom if you want, you don't have to wait. Yeah, we could do that beforehand if you want. Okay, cool. So, you know how we usually have, like, a judge showcase? Yeah? And it's kind of weird that we didn't have it this time, and we already got time constraint. So what the end of the battle is going to be an exhibition battle slash judge showcase. So, I know, huh? Wild. We're in for another big thing. So, Rambunctious, can you come over here? You scored 7 points first. So, out of the four judges that aren't prototype, because that's the final boss, who do you want to battle? Strokes. And we had Hanji as second. Who do you want to battle? Blue. Jamage, our third winner. Who would you like to battle? Theom. Which leaves Sweet and Sour versus Remix. So, we're gonna take a quick intermission just to stretch our legs. We're gonna have a little fun activity, maybe a little cypher. Woozy will play some music, you know, do what you wanna do. Just so that we can have a bathroom break and a little bit of warm up for our judges and a cool down for our winners. So, have some fun, hang out a little bit, stretch your leggies, and we'll get going with the exhibition after. About 10 minutes at most.
These bitches ain't running. What you jump down?
Hey, Rambunctious. Do you feel like you won or you lost?
I won.
Hey, Strobes. You win or you lose?
I lose.
There it is.
He gave it up.
Congratulations to Rambunctious. Move it on next round.
Give it up.
Next battle is Hanji.
Hey, just so you guys know, we're going for two. Going for two, 35.
And blue.
All right, DJ, take.
Next round, give it up for Blue.
Okay guys, real quick, sorry about that. So when they're out here doing this, we give them the option of whether they feel like they've won or lost. Now, if they both feel like they've won, you are going to be our judges. Okay, so we're going to make it that way, but if they feel like, hey, I lost, you know, that was a hype battle, he won, we're going to leave it at that, and then we're going to keep on going, because we're within that time frame, okay? Does that make sense? All right, that would make sense, right? All right, Theo, please. You ready? All right, DJ, give me something good.
That was all. Straight up,
past the bleach. Yeah. Niggas talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to defeat.
They don't want it.
I beat these niggas all sweet. Man, push sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Get the work, put it up for my seat. No cure for the IG disease.
Do anything for club.
Then do anything for club.
Do anything for club. Then do anything for club.
Hey.
I like that. They all love. Woo!
Alright, let's see what they think. Let's see what they think.
All about the
joke.
Win or lose?
I totally won that, dude.
Yeah!
Alright, Brett. Let's see what they think.
And remix, win or lose?
I think I won.
Oh! Yay! Yeah. Yeah. We got to talk with the audience again!
Would you like to do this one?
Oh, sure. Oh, okay. Sure. Alright, audience, you know the rules.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, you do get to scream again. Isn't that pretty cool? Alright, audience, who here thinks that Sweet and Sour took it?
Let's see.
Now, who here thinks that Remix took it?
Yeah!
I need one of those, like, sound... decibel meter.
Yeah.
I don't know. I need help on this.
What about our guest? What do you think? You want to spin the ball or you want to try?
That was tight.
Say again? Roll prototype, Susan? Prototype, what do you think?
See, here's the thing.
Okay.
Oh, get him a mic.
Hold on, mic. I don't. Okay, that works.
So here's the thing, right? Because I'm a popper and an animator, and I love details. And his rounds were full of juicy details. Juicy. Like, I don't know if everyone here picked up all of them, but they were incredible. The Sweet and Sour brought vibes. Energy, excitement, right? And so, if this were a popping battle, it'd go to him. But I gotta give it to him.
Sweet and Sour!
Alright! Congratulations, Sweet and Sour!
Well, not to put our guests on the spot, but okay.
We gotta give them a quick minute, our top four. Yeah. They need a moment so they can all be good to go. So let's see the Burns AL sound. And I can abuse the AV team. So can you like just, can you just zoom in on him?
DJ, can you drop the beat for the Burns?
So from us, thank you from the bottom of our hearts, guys.
Give
us
that one. I'll
tell you this. Things have changed, but man, is it coming back to feeling good. Oh, I miss
you. Yeah, it's coming back to
I miss all you knuckleheads. Oh, I love it. Oh, I'm one too, I know. All
right, so how are we going to determine the order for our final four?
The first one out, it would be Rambunctious and Hanji.
Rambunctious and Hanji!
Okay.
Rambunctious and Hanji.
I cannot see because of the light.
Right. I know, I turn my head every time and I'm like, oh!
It hurts me.
Can we get Hanji to the floor too?
And while we're
waiting to get those battles, can we also give a hands up to the AV crew?
Let's give it up to AV for making this awesome! Thank you, Claudie. Thank you, everybody back there. Hey, Can't forget our awesome DJ.
I didn't forget about the DJ. We got DJ Woozy on the deck.
DJ right Woozy, give it up for Woozy! Alright, so let's determine from the bottle of heck.
Okay.
Well, but I didn't want to use the other word. The first.
Yeah!
Alright, DJ.
Yeah.
Why are you so ugly?
Like club guard say, throw that air. Poke it out. I ain't down, but I let him me out. Yeah. Back and my two. Take all this money, what we fist to do. Then leave. Then leave. Get that bread, get that. Then leave. Then leave. Then leave. Get that bread, get that. Then leave. Peace out,
bud. Five. Godzilla, I ain't
trying. Four. Three. Two. And one. Check.
Round, she a freak. I put her on the tape. If you keep your butt clean, then scream. But I can't give her no money. Oh, throw it back like a pump. Yeah, top it like a pump. Fill up, get that bag. It'll wake us up to a pro.
Like club, gotta say, throw that air. Poke it out. I ain't down, but I let him me out. Yeah, back in my two. Take all this money.
Four,
what we fist to do.
And then one. Leave. Let's get the second battle going. Second round.
Yeah, Bobby. Flatbush. Shiny. 90s. Yeah, Japan. Pop, smoke. 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 Yeah, Bobby. Bad man. No run joke. We call joke. Cheap Glock. Gun smoke. Blood sport.
Fuck.
It sounded a little even.
Yeah. I was going to say it's even.
but like my hearing is deafened because of all of you.
All right, so let's make it up. Otzi.
Yeah, y'all judge.
All right. Yeah. All right.
All right, ready? Yeah. No crosses.
And judges are going to decide this. Judges in 3, 2, 1. Yeah!
I saw everybody do a Gina one guy goes, why?
Yeah, they
wow,
we can't even do letters.
Yeah, ABC, Gail, we're good.
Yeah.
All right, let's get the next battle out. What do we got, Jesse?
Damage and sweet and sour.
All right, guys. This is going to be a tight battle.
You can say this is going to be some sweet and sour jam.
I can't DJ, give me something to cover that up. The final boss.
The final boss.
Final boss.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh! Yeah. I think he's challenging everybody to come back next year in battle. Hey! Are y'all liking what you see so far, please? Let me hear it! Woo! Yeah. Woo! Alright, real quick, while I'm taking a breath, who wants to try this next year with us?
Yeah!
Who
wants
to try it? Who wants to try it?
Floorwars before.
I
still, come on. I bet all of y'all can come out here and do this. All you need is confidence. Everybody can dance. Everybody can dance. Yeah, there we go. More hands. Heck yes.
Yeah, we know this for a fact because we've done it ourselves. Even if you come out and try out, that's about what? Probably 10% of the total fan of the even should give it a shot.
Oh, yeah.
So if you give it a shot, you're with us, you're fam. That's how it is.
And then you just keep building confidence,
amen,
so we'll make family.
Amen.
Furry is a family, and then dancer is a family within furry. I love all of you so much. You're all so great.
No.
All right, how are dancers feeling? Feeling okay? You need a moment? Good. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in.
No, we're not doing it. Let's try.
Good.
Go sit down. Go sit down.
Good. Yeah, I mean, if you think about it, there's also all of these fursuiters out here just straight up in fursuit the whole time. That's wild. That's crazy.
And thank you guys. I mean, we all know what it's like. If you don't, it's like wearing a shag carpet and running a marathon. It's terrible. These things are crazy. Now, I see some beautiful suits, but I haven't seen two that are alike. I love this Art Villa family. This thing is amazing. Give yourselves all the applause again for just being here. God, I love you guys.
All right.
What time was that?
Is it time?
Is it time? Is it time?
It's time.
Oh yeah, it's time.
Time.
I'll call
the
you.
Battle of the champions.
I'll throw you.
The battle.
Alright, let's get the bottled water effect out.
Engage and damage.
Alright.
Let us see who shall face the final boss.
Like you said, man. Last one. Or the boss.
Thank you.
I thought you were going out. All right, so you want to ask me? Okay. Damage. Won or loss? What do you think? One, okay.
Yeah.
All right, all right. What do you
think? What
are those? I'm the winner. Oh, you're the winner. Okay. Bring it to the judge. We'll bring it to the big judge. The you, the audience. Ready? Can you not shut? You're like, I'm not being a part of this. Ready? Damn it!
From something else, YouTube, but that convention was very lonely for me all the way up until Saturday when one of my roommates told me, hey, you should go check out Floorwars. And I was like, oh, okay, all right, I'll go watch some fursuits flail around on the floor, that'll be entertaining. Oh boy, was I in for a surprise. First up, someone threw a windmill. I saw all of these wonderful dancers, Jamage, Yuki, Strobes, and I was just blown away. Obviously, I can't make my jaw drop and suit. You can't really see my expression, but anyways. And that was the day I said, okay, I want to do this. Now, here we are 4 years later, and I am up on this stage competing in the exact same thing that inspired me to actually start dancing to begin with. So if any of you are out there and want to get into this, go for it! Because the biggest challenge is just getting up on that stage to begin with. And if I can do it, you can!
Thank you, Zillion. Thank you. Don't drop the microphone. Thank you, Zillion. All right.
I was in the same boat too. That was crazy.
Yep. I think it's time
to have our dancers come out.
Oh,
oh, this is gonna be big. This is gonna be big.
All right. Where are you going? Alright, since this is the boss, Jim. You go first. It's your band on the boss. You?
Come on, Jim.
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is an exhibition. We're thankful for our guests. Oh, freak out. We're thankful for him to come out. There is no winner in this. This is an exhibition for you since Damage did win. So. Damage will go first in this. DJ, bring me something good.
Come on, audience, give that energy!
Let's do it!
What the has to offer for dancing. I hope you're enjoying yourself.
We hope to see you at Triumph, and I hope you have the rest of a safe and happy convention. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Now, please exit quietly or loudly, but exit the building, please.
We gotta get ready for the raves.
So we can get ready for the dances.
Yeah. We're gonna set up for you guys to have some fun.
Also, don't forget to come tomorrow to the Fursuit Dance Competition. We got some excellent finalists for you.
1 p.m.